Banari Aman Institute of Technology, a way of life.
Skills empower youngsters to take positive actions to product themselves and promote health and positive social relationship. Indulge in the hand of Mother Nature. The Banari Aman Institute of Technology empowered our skills by allowing us to get into the world of computer science.
The ambience and facilities in the college has not only helped us in gaining knowledge, but in also making harmonic relationship with people around us and provoke a sense of being at home.
Remove the cover of the system unit and lay the system down so that the open side faces the ceiling. If it's not facing the ceiling, therefore you can't see the components, so just flip it around. When you open the system case, you will see lots of cables and wires connecting to each components. Those wires and cables are what make the system function. If one of the cable or wires is not connected properly, or connected in the wrong place, the computer might malfunction, such as not turning on or error pops up on the screen. Some cables might be a single colored wire and some multiple colored wires. To ensure that you don't forget where the cables are connected, take some pictures, so you don't need to troubleshoot at the end, which takes more time than taking pictures. It will help you extremely. When you're putting the system back together, remove the modem, cards, sound cards, network cards or video cards, fans carefully, and any other extra cards. Place them into an anti-static bag to protect it from SD damage. HTML is short for Hypertext Markup Language. HTML is used to create electronic documents called pages that are displayed on the World Wide Web. Each page contains a series of connections to other pages called hyperlinks. Every web page you see on the internet is written using one version of HTML code or another. HTML code ensures the proper formatting of text and images so that your internet browser may display them as they are intended to look. Without HTML, a browser would not know how to display text as elements or load images or other elements. HTML also provides a basic structure of the page, upon which cascading style sheets are overlaid to change its appearance. C was originally developed at Bell Labs by Dennis Ritchie between 1972 and 1973 to make utilities running on Unix. Later, it was applied to re-implementing the kernel of the Unix operating system. During the 1980s, C gradually gained popularity. Nowadays, it is one of the most widely used programming languages, with C compilers from various vendors available for the majority of existing computer architectures and operating systems. C has been standardized by the ANSI SIN. CAE 1989 and subsequently by the International Organization for Standardization. Look deep into nature, and then you will understand everything better.